Hi, I'm Marty.
Hi, I'm Star.
We're here with your daily bliss.
We're going to talk about lavender.
Lavender is one of our favorite essential oils, and we don't go anywhere without it.
Nowhere.
Especially not on an airplane, because we both suffer from motion sickness. And believe it or not, smelling the lavender essential oil helps reduce nausea.
It really is like a miracle thing. Another thing to do with lavender is that you can also put it on your gums, okay? You can actually take this internally. Now, there's something really important to know about that, because whenever you take something internally, you should check with your doctor, especially if you're pregnant or if you're going to give it to small children. But lavender is such a miracle thing that if you get a cut, lavender. You got burnt, lavender. That's what I put on my kids all the time. They always smelled like lavender. They don't like it that much sometimes.
It's true. As kids, we always knew if we got cut or burned, lavender was coming. But it's because it's a natural anti-inflammatory and a natural antiseptic.
Yes. Now, it's also important the kind of lavender that you use. Not all lavenders are the same. We use Young Living essential oils, and we use the Vitality Lavender, which, like I mentioned before, you can literally take internally. I, because of my age, have receding gums, and so my dentist has been amazed about what my own personal oral hygiene, and it's because I use lavender. I take a Q-tip, and I dip it into the lavender, and then I put it all around my gums. And so it helps with the bleeding gums and it helps with receding gums.
And then the wonderful scent is just a bonus to all of the healing that lavender has to offer. So you could also add it to your coconut oil, or you could add it to your massage oil for that nice, relaxing, calming scent. But remember that it's important to use a high-grade lavender. So there's lots and lots of different lavenders out there. And unfortunately, there are some lower grade lavenders that just do not provide the healing benefits that pure lavender does, because they'll add in fillers, they'll add in extra stuff just to make it so that it seems like there's more oil.
It's more like perfume. So what you're doing is you're using a perfume of lavender.
Yes. So that's why we recommend Young Living. And there's other really great quality lavenders out there. You just have to do some research. Well, that's it for your daily bliss.
Thank you for being you.
Namaste.